Well, Robin and Larry, due to confidentiality laws, the district is not discussing what action has been taken against the boys involved. However, students are still planning a walkout later today over what happened. In a video posted to social media on Sunday, a carload of white boys with their faces blackened are seen and heard joking with each other at a fast food drive-thru. One of the teens is in a school sweatshirt. Although there has been an apology and a claim of not knowing what blackface meant, there is disappointment and outrage among parents and students. Some say given the times and a black student population of nearly 70% here, there is no excuse for such blatant racism.
We learned about this stuff when we were in middle school. We learned about it when we were even younger than that. You know right from wrong. Like, there has to be something that's telling you that that's not okay.
I hate it, and I feel really bad for the community. I hate what it is, the attention that it's brought to our community.
To see them representing our school this way when I go out of my way to represent in a positive fashion is disgusting.
Administrators met with the students involved and their parents on Sunday, and a letter was sent out to all Homewood-Flossmoor families condemning the posts and stressing student safety. And in a joint statement, the mayors of Homewood and Flossmoor also condemned the posts as repugnant. Now, the student walkout and protest is planned for sometime before noon today. The principal has urged students to remain calm in coming together to move forward. Reporting from Flossmoor, Nancy Liu, WGN News.